person is caught,
if the person is caught,
if the person is caught, seen or touched,
if the person is caught,
touched, caught, or seen.
You may want to put some ice on your lips.